And ladies and gentlemen, so ends part four of Paradise Towers. And the good doctor is satisfied that at last the towers will be a happy place to live. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Elwy Yost, and no, it isn't time yet. No, no, not quite yet. We've got a, well, we have a few miles to go before we can peep at Saturday night's films. They'll be coming up shortly here. No, I'm here right now with two of my very dear colleagues at TVOntario, Bruce Rogers, who hosts Money's Worth, right beside me here, every Friday night, and Harry Brown right here, host of our popular Thursday night show, Speaking Out. Now, Bruce, Harry, and I are taking just a moment or two between each of our programs tonight to talk to you about membership in, of course, TV Ontario. Did you know that TV Ontario was the very first broadcaster in this side of the Atlantic to take a chance on Doctor Who? Did you know that? And our viewers have told us over and over that they're mighty glad that we did. Membership dollars play a large part in helping acquire these unique programs, and many Doctor Who fans have become members of TV Ontario simply because we bring them this show week after week. So if you out there, you're a fan of Doctor Who, call us now at one of the numbers on your screen and support the kind of television that you enjoy so much and help pay the doctor's fare to Canada. But wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen. I think there's a bit of funny business going on, something I sense. What is this, Bruce? Harry?
Oh, look, it's a mechanical canine.
It is a mechanical canine. Do you have one of those, Harry, at home?
Oh, yes, but not nearly as well behaved as this one.
I hope it doesn't get any larger here, but I feel... Don't you sense an ominous quality about that thing?
I think he's getting ready to lift a wheel.
I hope it doesn't come near me.
It's housebroken. It's got to be housebroken.
I hope it's housebroken. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah, there it comes. Oh, that's right out of... I don't know, Star Wars and all that. Well, Doctor Who, that's what it's out of.
Clank, 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 clank.
Look at the eye.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, I love that. I love that. Look at
no.
A bit of Alexander Nevsky there.
If you're feeling intimidated, think how I feel. I'm sitting closer to that than you are, Elwy.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. If TV Ontario is an important part, this is too much for me. I can't. If TV Ontario is an important part.
You can't handle anything mechanical, can you?
I cannot handle anything mechanical. Boy, oh boy. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if TV Ontario is an important part of the family viewing, your family viewing out there, support us. Please support us now and become a member.
Think about Elwy. Get on the phone and call us. Be a Doctor Who fan and be part of the fun network that we have here with us tonight. It was all very much a bit of fun for us all. What does membership in TV Ontario mean? It means fun. It means you'll be joining over 64,000 viewers who, like you, appreciate entertaining, enriching, well-produced programming and who wish to support it with a financial contribution. All you have to do is go to your telephone. Tell one of the Doctor Who's friends how much you want to give to TV Ontario. Nothing to it.
If you have a Visa or MasterCard, you can donate tonight, this very night, just by reading your card number to the volunteer. Now, in this way, we can put your dollars to work immediately in the production and purchase of fine TV Ontario programs. If you're not using a credit card this very evening, we'll send you a pledge reminder in the mail, outlining your various payment options. A single check or money order, a series of post-data checks, or a direct debit from your bank account at regular intervals.
Now, the last two methods Elwy's just mentioned make it possible for you to give very generous gifts quite painlessly. And as both Harry and Elwy have pointed out, we have Doctor Who people right here ready to take your pledge. $10 a month becomes $120.
This is TV Ontario, Channel 19 in Toronto, Channel 8.